Hi guys, what's up? I hope you're doing fine. Welcome back to my channel. I wasn't aware that this was coming out. Girl, please keep yourself updated. But I have seen the teaser and I must say that I'm really excited about this. I don't know who is going to be in the unit. Are we going to get something else next week? I'm totally confused with NCT this month. I don't know what is happening. I don't know what is going to drop. I don't know who's going to drop what. But I'm here and I'm excited to see what they have prepared for us. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my K-pop content. And that being said, let's just react to NCT U then. Let's go. Street style concept, hello. The piecing. I've seen that. Wait. The Danes? It's a little aggressive, okay? Okay, that like choice of like members, like why? I'm getting a time. He's back in an NCT song, which is nice to see. Woo. I like the difference between the very like street style and hip hop vibe, and then something that is a little bit more smooth. He's my king, okay? Like, as if I didn't see like what was happening, you know, like. The lack of throw is very problematic, okay, for me. I love that. I love the chorus, I love it so much. Like, I love the song so much. Like, it gives everything I want. And the dance is so cool. Vocals again. The lyrics. It's all right. Okay, it's all right. Oh, I love the fact that they're ending with the really like hip hop thing. Oh my god. I really like it. I really, really like it. Oh, guys, this was good. Wow. Okay. Are we going to get something new? What was that logo all about? I really like the fact that they combined a very hip-hop vibe with a smooth kind of like R&B. And I think they do it perfectly well because they start very hip-hop and then in the middle it's more R&B and then they end with hip-hop again. And it makes the song really interesting and really catchy. I think it's really nice that they took vocalists from different units. I'm so happy to see Shotaro back. Last year obviously was his debut in NCT. But then in 2021 we were like, where is he going to go, you know, because obviously they have set units, but NCT U is, I like that unit because it's very various and it's very different and they can kind of like combine different skills, different personalities, different types of voices as well, and I really like that. This one, I have listened to it once, but I already know it's going to be on repeat because it's so what I enjoy. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you did, don't hesitate to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already, and otherwise, thank you so much for watching. Now, see you next time. Bye.